Hi everyone, my name is Judy. I'm a filmmaker behind the short film Link. The idea to the story Link came into conception during the time where Australia faced a large number of asylum seekers. These asylum seekers were picked up by border police and taken to detention centres where large barricades confined them to limited spaces and resources. This in turn raised questions regarding the human rights of these asylum seekers and whether these people deserve to be locked away in environments that are not healthy for them and their families. The issue sparked numerous debates and arguments from two sides. One side fighting for the human rights and the equality of asylum seekers, while the other rejecting the idea that asylum seekers should be granted residence. Whilst the film Link focuses on this issue, our intention was never to be didactic or to solve any problems, but I feel we had the potential to be influential or emotionally challenging, or at least by the end of film, as a viewer, you start to raise the question, what does equality look like in this modern world? I've always had an absolute passion for stories about children. Their innocence is beautifully contagious. A simple joke is able to break the ice between the two boys on two different sides of the wall and from two different parts of the world. Children by nature are where prejudice does not exist and where differences are the roots to curiosity. Like films such as Empire of the Rising Sun and The Boy in the Striped Pajamas, these are all inspirational stories about children finding friendship under the most unconventional and difficult circumstances. In my mind, children have a united language, and that is the freedom to dream and the love of play. As we start the film in the fantasy and dreamlike world of the young boy, as the crowd cheers him on in a grand soccer stadium, he is able to embrace dreams of achieving great things and being a part of a world of possibilities. And then finally, by the end of the film, this dream is passed on to the second boy. This ends the film with a wonderful sense of hope, and that's exactly how we wanted to end the film. The hope for change, the hope to make a difference, and the hope for a non-discriminative society starts with each person. Simple actions such as do good deeds, speak good words, and think good thoughts are great wisdoms by Master Xing Yun that we hope to be able to also convey in this short film, Link. On behalf of the creative team behind Link, I hope you enjoy watching this short film as much as we enjoy making it.
Hi.
Sorry to kick my ball over here.
That's okay. It's a cool ball.
Thanks, I got it for Christmas.
I've never had a ball.
Really? Do you like soccer?
We say football.
Football's rugby. But my cousins in Melbourne, they call it Aussie rules football.
We're not allowed to watch it.
Really? Well, you can always come to my house. I mean, we got pay TV. Knock, knock.
What?
I say knock, knock, and you say, who's there?
What?
Knock, knock.
What? What?
No, knock, knock.
Who's there?
Soup. And they say soup who?
Soup who?
Superman. So what's your name?
Aleem, what's yours?
William. Where are you from?
Kabul. Where are you from?
Just over there. I like your shirt.
Thanks.
Hey, you want a kick?
Okay.
What about that?
I can't get it.
That's right. I think we have to go anyway.
Where?
Somewhere not here.
Really? Why?
Because we're refugees.
It's fucked.
Yeah.
Get away from me! I've told you before to stay away from this place.
Mum, I was just talking to Aleem.
These people came here illegally. You shouldn't be talking to them.
Please do not speak to my son.
I wasn't. But you know what? I'll speak to him if I feel like
it. He is not your child. You will not speak to him.
Do not come over here and start telling me what to do.
Listen.
You shouldn't come to our country trying to come over on a boat. What you really need is a passing over.
There is nothing illegal about what I'm trying to do.
Why don't you take your lot and go back home? Bloody queue jump off you. Why don't you wait?
What is illegal about wanting a better life for my family?
William?
He just wanted a ball, Mum.
But they're illegals. They shouldn't be here.
Well, you said we got the pay TV illegally from that man.
That's not the same thing, William.
Well, he just wants to kick a ball. He's never had a ball in his whole life. BS.
You watch your mouth, young man. I'm not going to listen to any more of this shit. Come on, let's go.
Thanks for the ball.
No worries.
Bye.
See you, mate.
Take a tap in these circumstances.
Hello， 大家好，我是葛瑶，是短片《A Small Change》的编剧和导演。非常开心这部片子可以在这里放映。大概说一下这个片子的创作过程，就是2019年5月的时候拍摄的，当时我还正在洛杉矶读电影制作的研究生。我那个时候经常去西来寺，有的时候去帮忙拍摄一些照片和纪录片，记录一些活动。然后如松法师当时告诉我说，佛光山要举办一个微电影节，我当时觉得很惊讶，觉得他们非常的前卫，居然要办电影节，但是也特别的高兴。于是我们就一起商量说想要拍一部短片。前后经历了可能有一两个月的时间，我们一直在讨论故事的主题和不同的可能性。我记得当时大概有几点，一个是我们比较想要拍摄普通人的故事，就是身边随时有可能见到的故事。另外一个是我希望它非常真实，我觉得就是生活中可以见到的完美的道德模范是很少的，所以我就是把角色设定为都是比较有瑕疵的，就是在他们的世界里都是有各自的苦衷和想要就是保护的人，或者是想要实现的东西，就是希望尽可能的真实的一个故事。然后我就写好剧本拿去给如松法师看，我们有商讨修改，就我记得就是来回有讨论很多次。当时也是在学校的期末的时候，挺忙的，但是我还是拉了很多同学来帮忙做这个片子，所以非常感谢如松法师促成这件事情，然后也十分感谢我的同学们在那么忙的时候被我拉来拍这部片子。三好微电影节给了我很大的鼓励，所以非常感谢大家，谢谢，祝大家观影愉快。
Hey, how's it going?
What's going on, man?
Who's playing?
Broncos, Panthers.
Huh.
$26.45.
Oh, yeah. There you go.
You have anything smaller?
Sorry, man. I just got it from the bank.
Nice try, buddy. This is counterfeit money.
Wait, what do you mean? I just got this from the bank. This is the latest bill, man. You know what? That machine is probably broken. Can you just
yeah?
Can
no,
just
try the machine's not broken. It's a fake bill. Do you have cash? You have credit card? You have anything else?
No. There's nothing. I have nothing right now. I really have nothing right now. Can you just
sir? I'm not going to ask you again. I cannot accept this money. If you don't leave my store, I'm going to have to call the police. Okay? So I don't want to have to do that. So just leave the food. Take this and go, okay?
Hey, buddy.
Dad.
Listen, they have no hot dogs here.
I don't think they have it here either.
I don't know. Where'd you get this?
Someone didn't want it. They left it there.
Brandon, remember, we can't just take people's stuff. Okay. Let's go.
Dad?
Mm.
Can we get hot dogs?
Yeah. We'll get hot dogs somewhere else, okay? We get the best hot dogs ever for you. Guess why? Because you deserve it. Close, buddy.
Dad, please.
All right. Let's take a look. Okay, come on.
Excuse me. Would you mind giving me a hand? Pushing this to my truck, if you don't mind.
Stay here. Sure.
Can you grab it from the front and just pull it a little bit?
Yeah, your wheel is broken.
Yeah.
It's really bad.
Yeah, I know. It's been like that for.
Okay, slow down.
Oh wow.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I couldn't have done it without your help.
No big deal.
This car is as old as I am.
Are you close, ma'am?
Yes.
See, she's closing. Let's go find another place, okay?
Oh, did you want some hot dogs?
Oh, no, it's okay. You're closing.
No, it's all right. I'm open 24 hours just for you.
Really? We want two. No, three hot dogs. I have a huge stomach.
Okay, well, let me check and see how many hot dogs I have left to fill that stomach.
Brandon, what are you doing?
Looks like I only have two left. Is that all right?
Yeah.
All right.
Sorry about this, ma'am.
No, it's no problem. It's no problem. for you and one for you.
Thank you.
20% off today, just $10. And all the sauces are right there on the table. You can have as much as you want. Let me get your change for you.
Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Excuse me. I'm supposed to give you $90 back. But I only have 60. Do you have anything smaller?
I'm so sorry.
It's all right. It's on me this time. No, take it. And thank you for helping me with my cart. I appreciate it. Enjoy the rest of your evening.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You like the hot dog? Yeah? Okay. Enjoy it.
Thank you, darling.
You're welcome. Thank you.
大人是一种什么款的人啊？起床、上班、回你厝里、吃饭、洗身躯、困眠。
小婷啊，
细汉的时阵，阮会做伙困中昼。有一摆醒来的时阵，发现你无伫咧身躯边，孤独、寂寞、焦心。我一个人坐伫咧床头顶，哭啊足久。孤单是一种足奇妙的感觉，伊就参像囡仔共款，需要甲伊按胎，甲伊懒条条。看到窗仔外的车，敢若水共款流来流去，景色一直在变化。也毋过，这全部拢毋是我的。乌鸦就参像气体共款，把我身体黏条的，无法度向前行。秋天的屏东天气依然也是相当热，暗头时啊，点啊卡路林阁会当感受到日时落下来的温度，随着日头渐渐的扩散。你骑的卡带奥多麦载着我，随着日头落山慢慢的冷去，那是一条足长足长的路。只有夕阳点伫个秋天，就要收成个对我顶悬个色彩，遐个色彩代表你对我个爱。我甲你讲个每一句话，互相交成个色彩，伫我个脑海里永远袂断，一滴一滴播送。也毋过，我永远都找袂倒来，迄当时阵遐个色彩。
小婷啊，你知影无？有蝴蝶飞过你的眼前的时阵，代表有人正在思念你哦。
喂，最近好无？
有时看到你的房间暗暗，妈妈感觉家己渐渐老了。小婷啊，你有爱妈妈无？相信家己，你爱会记，只要有爱，就会当继续向前行。妈妈永远在这，你知影无？
目前凯凯的昏迷指数已经是三分，在经验上已经是脑死了。 你们可以看看这两张 CT 片。凯凯由于受到强烈的撞击而导致颅内出血，你看这边整个呈现黑色，跟一般正常人的脑部完全不同。如果我们撤除了维生系统，心跳也会在几天甚至最多两个礼拜内停止运作。我建议你们考虑器官捐赠，凯凯还很年轻，他的器官可以帮助其他需要的人。
可以的话，捐一捐也好。他还这么年轻。
哎啦，那就臭的呢。我大概闻到那种味儿，就感觉这么爽快。而且那个贴在衣服上面，超凉的啦。
啊，你就炸掉的啊，以防万一啦。啊，无蚊啊，到时候来吼，你就啥严重啊？我把你放在这哦，啊，你爱给你走哦，爱给你哦。
搁得不爽快啊！
哎呀！
饮茶啦，你有想过讲？万一有一天，凯凯伊若精神，伊若精神嘞，
跟你讲过多少遍，他已经不会醒来了。
你哪会这确定？迄工厂的张太太，啊，佮有一挂人拢甲讲，有一挂人拢会安尼，突然间怎精神嘞？
你儿子不是变成植物人，你知道吗？医生不是给我们看过那个扫描片了，你还不明白？警察局有车祸现场的监视器画面，你别给夸奖我。
你哦，我今日找啥物件过来看你，毋是你上爱食的物件哦。我甲你讲，是你平常时啊哦上讨厌的防蚊贴片啦。我摕过予你片哦，来，你片看卖，你片看卖。我知影吼，你即摆若精神吼，一定起来跟我变面，跟我冤家啦，对无？凯，
真的不会痛吗？病人已经没有知觉，而且我们一定会先麻醉。
万一手术过程中他醒来了呢？
这是不可能发生的。我们会再替凯凯通过两次严格的脑死判定，确定已经没有任何救治可能之后，才会进开刀房。
Thank you.